Here's a snapshot I took of the electric fields across the grid at time step 19,400. In this plot, it doesn't look like any of the wave is propagating past the body. Does this make sense? We calculated that only 72% of the wave should be reflected by the body. So why does there appear to be nothing propagating past the body?